downtown convention center already looking a lot different.
And we were watching crews as they were working near the main entrance to the Duke Energy Convention Center there, 5th and Elm today. 3CDC says crews are demolishing the facade there on 6th Street, and they've started replacing the building's roof. They're also building walls for the new food and drink spaces there on Exhibit Hall.